Here we go, Rob.
Monster Jam fans, if you're not happy with that score, remember it's all up to you. Get those phones out and head on over to Judge's.